Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video you are going to see how to make Maharashtrian style mutton gravy. So let's see how to make this. In a cooker, add about 1 tablespoon of oil. Once the oil is hot, add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. Saute the cumin seeds for some seconds. And then add 1 finely chopped small onion. Saute the onions for a few minutes till they are soft and then add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Mix it well. Now add the mutton pieces. Here I have taken 750 grams of mutton. Give it a mix. Add some salt. Mix everything well. Now close the lid of a cooker and make 3 whistles. In a mixer jar, add about 4 to 5 garlic, about 1 inch of ginger, about 1 fried onion, 1/2 cup of coconut and 1 1/2 cup of coriander leaves. Now add some water. Grind this into a smooth fine paste. Transfer the grinded paste to a bowl and keep aside. In a mixer jar, add 1 tomato, finely chopped. Add some water and make a tomato puree. Transfer the tomato puree to a bowl and keep aside. In a vessel, add about 2 tablespoons of oil. Once the oil is hot, add 5 cloves, 2 inch of cinnamon, 4 cardamom, 2 bay leaf, 1 piece of star anise and 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper. Saute this for some seconds on medium flame. Now add 1 finely chopped big onion. Saute this on medium heat till onions are translucent or soft. Now add the grinded paste. Mix everything well. Now cover and cook for about 5 to 6 minutes. Now add 2 teaspoons of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala powder and 1/2 teaspoon of mutton masala powder. Now mix everything well. Cover and cook for 5 to 6 minutes. Now add the tomato puree. Mix well. Cover and cook till raw smell of tomato disappears. Now add some salt. Add cooked mutton pieces. Cover and cook for 5 to 6 minutes. Add hot water and adjust the consistency of gravy. cover and cook for another 5 minutes. Finally, add some chopped coriander leaves. And here our Maharashtrian style mutton gravy is ready to be served. If you really liked watching this video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.